All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg. He is the CEO of ARway. And Evan, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Thanks, Steve. Great to be back.
Yeah, so another big win for the company as far as a contract is concerned. This one in Saudi Arabia.
Yeah, this is a global phenomenon. Spatial computing has become very, very in vogue these days. As you know, Steve, we've been at it now for a number of years, but with Apple's Vision Pro launching February 2nd, and by the way, I did get a pair, the industry, the augmented reality and spatial computing industry is really starting to heat up, and ARway has been at this, as I mentioned, for years. And so all that hard work that we've been putting in is now starting to pay off. And today's news is just another deal. Just before this call, I signed another transaction with an agency out of Belgium, which we'll be announcing shortly. So this is happening, Steve. The business is really starting to pick up quite significantly. And today's news is Al Safir, which is an agency of record for the Royal Institute of Traditional Arts in Saudi Arabia. And you know, over there, it's really who you know. And so this is exciting news for our investors, Steve.
Now, Evan, was this one of those ones where you're doing a pilot program, or is this one just straight up they want to sign a contract and move forward?
So this is an agency. So okay. They have a number of clients. They signed the contract. They're paying us for the usage of the platform. And basically, you know, we've put them in business so that they can go out and resell it. So they're a reseller, and they've already identified customers in Saudi Arabia that are going to be adopting this technology. So basically, the way the business works is, we sell to agencies. The agencies might have 20 or 30 customers. And so then they resell to their customers, and on it goes, right? So one agency, so this one contract actually represents multiple contracts throughout Saudi Arabia. And, you know, all of our contracts essentially are very, very similar. Sometimes we sell direct to the end user, but mostly ARway is working with its partners, basically creative agencies that offer augmented reality experiences, and they're choosing ARway over the competition time and time again, which is a very good feeling, Steve.
And just so people understand, the agency then will say to one of their clients, hey, you should really use this platform, and then they would sign a contract for you. That's how it works, right?
No, the agency actually manages the client.
Got it.
Right, it's the agency's client. The agency pays us. We work with the agency. We train the agency. They literally become an extension of ARway. And we have this happening all over the globe. We're training people to use the tech all over the globe so they can install it on site. Remember, this is very simple, out-of-the-box technology. It's AI-powered, augmented reality experience platform, no code, no beacon. And so with all of that simplicity built into the platform, you have all these agencies that are now getting trained on it, and then they're installing locally in their local market. So they're our local sales force, essentially, Steve.
Yeah, exciting. Saudi Arabia, for sure. Very interesting. Evan, thanks so much. Good to catch up with you. Appreciate it.
Sure. Thanks, Steve.
Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of ARway.